Hi team, Bruce here from HeartFit. With an exercise routine you can do at home for maximum benefit for your body and your mind to help you age strongly and live life to the full. For today's workout, the only equipment you'll need is a pair of dumbbells if you have them, or even two water bottles filled with water to add a little bit of load to your body, and also a resistance band or a towel, which will help us add resistance to our body as well, okay? Or you can even do this routine with no equipment at all, with just body weight. You'll still get a good workout from it. So with our workout today, there is three components. We're going to do a warm-up sitting down, then we're going to do a short routine with our dumbbells, followed by a short routine with resistance bands. So, let's get into our warm-up. Before we start though, I would like you to please ensure that the environment you're in is nice and safe. And just be open to your body, listen to your body, don't push yourself too hard. If you're feeling good, great. If you're not, just back it off a bit, okay? So let's warm up. We're gonna start sitting down, as I said. I want you to sit back in the back of your chair. I want you to go forward with your right leg kicking up, squeezing the thigh muscles with your toe extended. We're going to do 10. That's 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. To the left leg, again, squeezing these thigh muscles, or quad muscles they're called. For 3, 4, 5, halfway. Squeeze the muscles, kick your toe forward. 8, 9, 10. Well done. Now, we're going to go back to our right leg. Warm up legs again. I want you to lift the knee high now in the seated position and do the same thing. Kicking up with a strong kick. That's 4, 5. Still squeezing these quad muscles. Your knee joints also warming up. 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. So that activates the hamstring muscles under your leg as well. Left leg, high knee, and kick it out. Point the toe forward. Again, squeeze these muscles. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good job. A couple of deep breaths to get our breath back a little bit, if your heart rate's up a little bit. Okay, now we're gonna go laterally. We're gonna go with our right leg, stepping out to the right as far as you can step. Open up the hip and also activating the groin or inner thigh muscles. 5, 6, again we're doing 10, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now, left leg, stepping to the side as far as you can step out. Extending the leg, embracing the hip. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Nice work. Okay, now next one we're doing, we're going to go alternate. We're going to go right and left for 20. 10 each side. 2, 3. Sit nice and tall. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 16, 17. Doing well. 18, 19, 20. Well, last one. Good job. This one is a little bit of step up, tiny bit harder. We're gonna sit nice and tall, brace our core. That can be easier said than squeezing your belly button towards your spine, okay? So once you sit up nice and tall, we're gonna go both out together. And even with our hip, we're gonna incorporate our upper body now too. We're gonna go out for 1, 2. We're gonna sit nice and tall, 3, 4. Open the chest up, 5, 6. 7, it should feel as inner thighs. 8, 9, 10. Nice work. Excellent. Good. Now, we're going to bring in the hips and the upper body again. I want you to get wide feet. Come a little bit forward on your chair. Don't forget you're enjoying yourself. So, now, I want you to think about your hips as a hinge. I want you to go down and touch the ground. As we come up, I want you to pretend you're rolling something back. You have a big handle, you're squeezing back, okay? Touching down, where we go. One, squeeze back. Open the chest up, squeeze shoulder blades together. Two, three. As you go down, breathe in. As you come out, breathe up. Five, six, seven, eight. Good. Nine, 10. Good work. Get the upper body warmed up now as well. Okay, sit back in your chair. Breathe in a little. Okay, now I want you to bring your elbows together and your wrists together. Sit nice and tall. I want you to go out with your elbows. Again, open the chest up, squeezing shoulder blades together. Let's do it. One, two, breathe in here. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Good work. Nine and 10. Shake those arms out. Good. Now we're gonna get a little bit of side stretch going. We're gonna go alternate, we're gonna do five each side. We're gonna go up and over there, right arm across to the, left arm across to the right, and right towards the left. For two, three, four, five, six, seven. This is a great routine actually, just to do first thing in the morning. Get yourselves up and going. Nine, 10, nice work. Okay. Let's just rotate the neck a little bit. Roll, big roll in the neck, just loosen up those muscles in the neck. Like so. Good work. Good. And last one, just roll the shoulders back. So we'll just activate the muscles, the joints. Get the blood flowing to the muscles and the heart rate up a little bit to get ourselves ready for our workout. Okay, good job. Warm up is done. Okay, let's get into the main body of our workout. Now, we've got dumbbells or water bottles to use or body weight. I'll go with the dumbbells. We've got seven exercises. We're doing 20 of each exercise with a short break after 10, okay? Working upper body first. We're all warmed up, ready to go. So let's go with shoulder press, double to start with. Elbows locked in, stand nice and tall, brace your core. Okay, let's do it for 20, 10 at a time. Breathe as you go up. Two, eight, nine, and 10. Okay, shake it out. You have a little bit of double ache through your muscles, that's good. A bit of burn is excellent. Activating the muscles, joints, and strengthening our bones. Second line of 10, where we go, elbows in. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Nice work. And a little bit of breather. Second one, we're doing a shoulder press. This time we're doing alternate arms. Alternate presses with the alternate knee up. So opposite arm, opposite knee for 20. There we go. One, two, high knee raise. Knee up to your hip height. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Short break. Okay, second 10. Where we go? Alternates. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. 9, 10, nice work. Okay, good. Next, what we're doing is we're going to push the dumbbell, we're going to punch it across our body. Punch, punch, come together, elbows and squat. So, upper body and lower body, feeling good, okay? So, with your squat, make sure when we're squatting, we go back with hips first, and as if we're sitting down on a chair, okay? We don't go down with the knees forward. We're off balance, put your pressure on your knees, okay? Elbows in here. Punch across. One, two, and a squat. Good work. One, two, for two. Punch, punch, for three. Weight through your heels, pushing up. Punch, punch. We got four done. Punch, five. And six, seven, break, 9, and 10. Nice work. Have a breath. Of course, if you have hips that won't allow you to go all the way down, that's fine. You go down to your range. Work out where is best for you, okay? Okay, let's go to the second round here. No buzz in. 1, 2, for a squat. 1, 2, squat. 1, 2, 13. 1, 2, 14. 1, 2. Nice and low if you can. We'll go 16. 17. Great for upper body and lower body, and 20. Good job. Okay, have a breathe. These muscles want oxygen, breathe in nice and deep. So now I want us to go now wide with our elbows. Think about pulling down as much as pushing up. Starting up here, think about your lats, muscles in the side here. Pulling down, where we go, and push up. Pull down, push up for 2, pull down. Think about shoulders back, great for your posture. Take pressure off your shoulders. 6, breathe as you go. 7, 8, 9, 10, nice work. A little recovery time. So you can get used to the idea of breathing out on the hard bit. So the hard bit here is pushing up. Starting up here, breathe in. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 5 to go. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Nice work, good work. We've only got 3 exercises to go. So now, we're going to do a figure eight. Figure eight sideways, across. Figure eight this way. Visualize the figure eight in front of you. I want you to grab your dumbbells or your water bottles or your hands together. The bigger the figure eight you make, the more you're using your upper body and your core muscles, okay? So, knees slightly bent. I'll give you a demonstration first. So we're going sideways with a figure eight. The apex is in the middle, right in front of your chest, okay? We're gonna do 20 without stopping because this is so good for our core. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Big figure eight. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I promised you a little break in halfway, but not with this one. 2 more. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Nice work, guys. Breathe in. Activate those upper body muscles and the core. Okay. 2 to go. Chest fly. So chest fly activates the chest muscles. Think about squeezing shoulder blades together. Posture. It helps get us our shoulders back. Takes pressure off our shoulders. Eliminates headaches. Activate those muscles in the back. Okay. Knees slightly bent. Sideways. And plug this. So we're here. And our nose is pointing towards the ground. And we're flying like a bird. Okay. Take pressure off your back by bending your knees and putting your bottom out a little bit. Here we go. We go 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's good. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Nice work. Should feel these muscles in here activated. The top of the pecs. Very good for us. Feel good and strong after. Okay. Second 10. Hips out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. and nice work. Excellent, okay. One exercise to go. Again, we're gonna all incorporate lower and upper body. It's what we call a squat push. I'll show you sideways. First, as you go down into a squat, we're gonna push our hands out. So we're here, we're gonna push out and back in. Push out, back in, okay? If you can aim to get your butt to knee level, that's activating all the right muscles. It's gonna improve your balance and keep you strong and healthy for the long term, okay? Do 10, have a breather. Dumbbells here. One, stand up. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Good work. Okay, we've got 10 to go. That's it for this round with the dumbbells. One more bronze. Okay, 10 more. Dumbbells up. Squat and push out. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Do well. Nine, one more. And 10. Last one, guys. Dumbbells down, or dumbbells down. Have some water, a breather, a bit of towel if you're a bit sweaty. Let's get into round three. Okay team, let's do our third component of our workouts. We've got the resistance bands. If you have a resistance band, I want you to fold it in half, like so. Or if you haven't got a resistance band, use a towel at home. Pretty small towel is good. We just want to be able to hold the towel with both hands and pull apart with the band or the towel, activating the muscles in the upper body particularly. This routine. Again, we've got 7 exercises. We're going to go through them and do 20 reps per exercise. So, let's do it. First exercise, we're going to row the boat. So, with your towel or your band here, pulling apart, which adds resistance, and we're rowing like in a boat or even on a wave board. Like so, okay? So, if you get fatigued, you can back off the pull apart and just go body weight. No pulling apart, okay? But if you can, pull the band apart, okay? Let's do it. One, two, three, four, five. Pull band apart. Seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Nice work. Breathe it out. Good work. Now, I want to go full band apart. Here, I want you to come down and push up again while pulling the band apart. So, two, three, four. Breathe in, breathe out. Five, six, seven, eight, nine. Short break, good. The more you pull the band apart, the more you're activating the muscles, the better strength, better muscle tone, and bone density. Okay, good work, okay. Pull the band apart. One, two, three, four. We're 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Nice work, good. Excellent. Now, we're doing the same exercise this time, but we're doing them with a knee lift. So I want you to go up here, come down. As you pull up, as you push up, knee goes up with it. Okay, let's do it. Four, one, two, three. Now stand nice and tall. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Try to pull the band apart. Shake it out. It's half 10. You've got a nice little boom in those shoulders. Pull apart. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Nice work. Good. Check it out. Now, we're going to row the band in, pull it apart, row it in with a heel dig. Coming up with your heel touching to the front. Works on your balance and coordination, okay? Okay, 3, 2, roll it in, open the chest up, squeeze shoulder blades together, pull the band apart. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, good, short break. Okay, where we go, pull the band apart for activation of the muscles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Nice. Breathe in, come with your breath to recover. Now next one, I want you to go above your head again. Pull the band apart, like so. If you're starting your chin, as you go up, we pull the band apart, we go out the side with one leg. It's a lateral touch with a press up. So again, upper body and lower body, okay. As you push up, pull the band apart. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good work. Halfway. Let's go again. 1, 2. Remember, you're enjoying yourself. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Not only changes your body, but also changes your mood. Those endorphins kick in, serotonin, have you feeling good all day. Okay. Now opposite elbow, opposite knee. I want you to put the band this time around, under your armpits. Fold them around your knuckles here. Elbows out. I want you to have high knees. Rotate your upper body toward the opposite knee for 20. Okay, let's go. 1, 2. High knees. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. A few seconds. Go again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Nice work. Good. The last one of this round is called the floor to sky. I'm going to activate the legs and the other body again. So, this time, I'll show you side on. Hips go back. I want you touching the, have your hands here with your band. When you go down, you're going to pull the band apart. Yet, touch the ground if you can with your free hands and pulling apart the top. You have your band folded or not folded, either way. Well, it's a little bit easier if it's not folded. So, this is helping you practice with wide feet, picking up anything off the ground. Whether it be a pot plant or some clothing or whatever it might be, okay? So let's go down with our hips out, touching the ground, and pull apart the top. 1, 2, 3. Bring in here, breathe out here. 4. If you can, fold the band in half. 5, 6, keep your chin up. 7, 8, 9, halfway to 10. Nice work. Breathe it out. Remember, wide feet, solid foundation. Less risk of falling. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 more to go. 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Nice work, guys. That's the end of our third component and the end of our workout. So well done, guys. We've done a warm-up, a dumbbell workout, and a band workout, or a towel. I want you now to have a little stretch We're going to go across our body with our shoulders and stretching them out. We've done a lot of work with our upper body, stretching out this shoulder complex. All the time, I want you to breathe nice and deep. Like so. Check it out. I want you to do triceps now. Hand up over back of your neck. Taking your hand over here. And pulling that elbow back, stretching out your triceps. Take a nice deep breath in. Release. Other tricep. Release. Good. Now, with our chair. Well done, guys. Excellent workout. Now let's have a stretch. Important to slow the body down now. Bring the heart rate down, blood pressure down slowly. Let's stretch out our body. Let's go back with our elbows. Push our chest forward. Squeeze your shoulder blades together. Stretching out the chest. Breathe nice and deep. Good. And release. I want you to take... Sit back in your chair and relax. I want you to take your head to the right. Stretching out your neck. Even shut your eyes and breathe nice and deep. To relax. Now take your head to the left. Stretching out those muscles in the neck again. Breathe nice and deeply. Hold for a second and release. Good. Now head back to the right. Put your nose down towards your armpit this time. Stretching a little bit different part of your neck. Good. Now back to your left, nose down again. Feeling relaxed and accomplished. Now with your eyes shut, still I want you to roll your neck in a big circle, big rotation, in one direction. Nice few rolls, a few cracks and creaks is a good thing. It means you activated those muscles and nice and loose. Change direction. Nice big roll. Excellent. Good. And release. Good. So now, let's stretch out our shoulders. Straight across your body. Forearm into your elbow and push in. Stretching out this shoulder complex. That's good. Nice stretch. We use plenty of shoulders today. Other arm across your body again. Shut the gate and in we go. Like so. Triceps, three muscles running down the back of your arm. Hand up, touching back of your neck. Pull across your back of your head like so. Feel a nice stretch through here. Sit nice and tall, relaxing. Good, shake that one out. Other hand up over the back of your neck and pulling across diagonally again. Good work, okay. Lower body. Important to stretch our hamstrings, which takes pressure off our lower back. On the edge of your chair, leg is straight, upper torso goes down towards the ground, stretching out behind the knee and up higher. This may feel a bit uncomfortable, that's a good thing. Stretching out those muscles, okay. Release that one. Now bend the knee slightly, take the other foot under the body more, grab. If you've got two handles on your, two legs on your chair, grab them and pull them out. That helps activate up higher, where hamstrings join your glutes, or your butt muscle. This knee slightly bent, go down we go, pulling out. Good stretch. Good, well done. Change legs, leg straight, upper body down. Stretching out that nice three muscles in the hamstrings. Lower if you can. Go ahead and release slowly. Bend the knee slightly. This foot goes under more. Grab those front legs. Down we go. Good. Well done. Excellent. Good stretching. Good stretching. Good work. Okay. See you back in your chair. Relaxing. Bring your foot up on your knee. Taking this knee to this shoulder. stretching out through this muscle here. Nice good stretch to release that tension in the muscles. And release, change sides and pull across. Get a nice stretch right here. Good work, okay. We're going to stand up and do our quads. Activate it quite a bit, so using your chair for balance. I want you to, if you can, grab your opposite hand, opposite foot. It makes it easy. Grab your foot or your sock or your shoe. Try and stand up nice and tall. Push your hip forward a bit, so stretching out right through here nicely. Hold that nicely. Sides, if you like, you make it easy, like so, stretching and pushing your hip forward. Excellent. And last one is our calf stretch. One leg is back and straight, heel on the ground, and we slide our hips towards the chair, feeling on top of the calf. Forward, so both knees are now slightly bent. Once again, heels on the ground, and we slide in. We feel the stretch down lower. Now, the bottom of the calf and the Achilles tendon. Good, nice stretch down here low. Change legs. Leg is straight first. Slide hips in, heel on the ground. Feeling up top of the calf. It's a good stretch. That foot forward. Both knees slightly bent, slide in again. And last stretch. Excellent. Great work, guys. Good job, guys. Well done for prioritizing your health and fitness and getting a workout done with me today. Continue to stay active and strong, and I'll see you soon.